When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
A victim of a man that substitutes his mouth for his hand. So when he talk, you hear a blam, damn. See my father figure, that my mom should be the father figure. And he'll leave with some bottle liquor. But my mama never stopped the nigga until he start to pop a quicker. Then she called for the cops to get him. And I'm like, 1-2, 1-2, is the mic on? Cause y'all ain't feeling the song. What I'm feeling is wrong. Hey dad, you ain't feeling the wrong. But a young man's aging and you still ain't called. I'm so stressed that I really need a black. And I cherish my mom, and that's thanks to me, you're black. I'm sorry, D-Black, you might have lost your mom, but you gained the family in return.
And you learned,
you can always let it be, but you never let it burn. I'm just hoping it won't be my turn. So let it go like
1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
And when I get the 3, I'ma let it all go and let it be. I want a different note. She's singing, but I'm hearing different notes with every different quote. I try to tell her that I love her, but she don't listen. And when I try to spend time, she end up missing. The only thing that's stopping me from cheating is the only thing that's stopping her from leaving.
Love.
But I don't know if that's there anymore, cause I find myself staring at holes, and she find herself close to the doors. So how can that work? But this ain't even a song. This is just for you to hear what's wrong. That's what I'm telling my mom, but she knew all along.
How can we all get along?
We stuck on that he said, she said, I said, you said. I'm so confused, I think I did say it. Got a tight grip, but I might slip. It's funny how life flipped, cause Cupid just might miss. Like
1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
And when I get the 3, I'ma let it all go and let it be. When I get the 3, I'ma let it all go and let it be. Let it be.
Let it be.
Let it be.
I'm at a point in my life that the main issue is trying to have a joint in my life. They point at my life and laugh. See, I got 2 jobs and I'm still broke. See, I got bad asthma and I still smoke. The doctor telling me my breathing is getting worse, and soon I won't be able to spit a verse. Now I'm feeling cursed. They'll turn it to my dad, cause he's too far to look for. So instead